Okay, girls, you saw what Michael did for his presentation. We're going to dress this baby up a bit, so follow whatever I do and back me up.
What do you mean?
You'll see. Michael's not the only one who can rock this establishment. Fellow seniors, this school has to become technologically advanced. If you vote for me, we'll buy hundreds of computers, new printers, and state-of-the-art software. We are entering the information age. My friends, I am about to introduce to you the future.
Hey, Bert, what the heck is that?
This, my good man, is a CD.
It's a what?
A CD, a compact disc. This baby's gonna change the face of music as we know it.
Yeah, how's it gonna do that, Virgil?
CDs will replace records and cassette tapes, which become completely obsolete.
But what about my deleted narrative tapes?
Well, you'll be able to buy them on CD.
Yeah, right, Virgil. This will never take off. You're wasting our time.
You can mock me, but I'm telling you, CDs will eradicate cassette tapes, exactly the same way that microwaves have replaced convection ovens. If we don't keep up with technology, will become as obsolete as the humble wireless.
Please. Really?